Hello everyone, welcome to the maths class. In our chapter quadratic equations, we have done quadratic equations by discriminant method, by completing the square method, equations reducible to quadratic form, sum and product of roots of a equation. And we have started with the topic symmetric functions of roots. In symmetric function of roots, we have done two formulas, a plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. From here, a square plus b square value is a plus b whole square minus 2ab. And second formula is a plus b whole cube is equals to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So from here, a cube plus b cube value is a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. These two formulas in the form of variables a and b. Now, according to symmetric functions of roots, so our roots are alpha and beta. So these formulas are changes into alpha square plus beta square equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta, and alpha cube plus beta cube equals to alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta into alpha plus beta. So these type of formulas we have done in 10th standard when degree is 2 and 3. Now how we are going to solve this type of question when degree is more than from 2 and 3. Here, alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4 and alpha raised to power 6 plus beta raised to power 6. So, this type of question is solved by using these two formulas. So, first one is alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4. First of all, break the power. Alpha square whole square plus beta square whole square. Now apply formula. Alpha square plus beta square equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Fill that value here. Then alpha square plus beta square whole square minus 2 alpha square into beta square. Now this is again in the form of formula. Again apply the same formula. Then value is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. And from here whole square is common. So minus 2 alpha beta whole square. So this is the formula of alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4. Now next formula is alpha raised to power 6 plus beta raised to power 6. Again same, first break the power. Alpha raised to power 3 whole raised to power 2 plus beta raised to power 3 whole raised to power 2. Now this is in the form of alpha square plus beta square. So now again apply the formula. Alpha square plus beta square is equals to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Now fill that value here. Answer is alpha cube plus beta cube whole square minus 2 alpha cube beta cube. Now again, this is in the form of formula. So alpha cube plus beta cube is equals to alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta into alpha plus beta. After applying the formula, our answer is अल्फा प्लस बीटा होल क्यूब माइनस 3 अल्फा बीटा इंटू अल्फा प्लस बीटा होल स्क्वायर माइनस 2 इंटू अल्फा इंटू बीटा होल क्यूब. सो व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व अल्फा रेस टू पावर 4 प्लस बीटा रेस टू पावर 4 एंड अल्फा रेस टू पावर 6 प्लस बीटा रेस टू पावर 6, फर्स्ट वी ब्रेक द पावर, देन अप्लाई दीज टू फॉर्मूलाज. नाउ example related to this topic is, if alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus 3x plus 6 equals to 0, then find the value of alpha square plus beta square, alpha cube plus beta cube, alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4, 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta, 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square, alpha square beta plus alpha beta square, alpha raised to power minus 2 plus beta raised to power minus 2, alpha upon beta plus beta upon alpha. Now, given quadratic equation is x square plus 3x plus 6 equals to 0. First step, compare with ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. From here, value of a is 1, b equals to 3 and c equals to 6. Now, sum of the roots, alpha plus beta, formula is minus b upon a. From here, answer is minus 3. Now, product of roots, alpha into beta, formula is c upon a. According to the product of roots, alpha into beta equals to c upon a equals to 6. Now, our first question is alpha square plus beta square. So, its formula is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta. Now, fill the values here and after solving, our answer is minus 3. This is the first part of this question. Now, question number 2. Alpha cube plus beta cube. Its formula is alpha plus beta whole cube minus 3 alpha beta into alpha plus beta. Now, after filling the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta, our answer is plus 27. Now, third question is alpha raised to power 4 plus beta raised to power 4, that we have done earlier. So, its formula is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta whole square minus 2 into alpha beta whole square. Now, after filling the values, here alpha plus beta is minus 3 whole square minus 2 into 6 whole square minus 2 into 6 square. Now, after solving, from here our answer is minus 63. Now, question number 4. 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta. After taking LCM, value is beta plus alpha upon alpha into beta. Now, fill the values of alpha plus beta is minus 3, alpha into beta equals to 6. Then after cutting, our answer is minus 1 upon 2. Now, question number 5. 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square. Now, after taking LCM, here beta square plus alpha square upon alpha beta whole square. Now again, apply formula here, alpha square plus beta square form is this. Now, formula is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta upon alpha beta square. Now, after filling the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta, our answer is minus 1 upon 12. This is the fifth part of the question. Now, question number 6. Alpha square beta plus alpha beta square. From here, alpha beta is common. In bracket, alpha plus beta is left. Now, fill the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta. Our answer is minus 18. Now, question number 7. Alpha raised to power minus 2 plus beta raised to power minus 2 is equals to 1 upon alpha square plus 1 upon beta square. After taking LCM, our value is beta square plus alpha square upon alpha square into beta square. Now, this is again in the form of formula. After applying formula, our value is alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta upon alpha beta whole square. Now, fill the values of alpha plus beta and alpha into beta. After solving this value, our answer is minus 1 upon 12. Now, question number 8 is alpha upon beta plus beta upon alpha. Now again, after taking LCM, our value is alpha square plus beta square upon alpha into beta. Again, apply formula here. Then, alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 alpha beta upon alpha into beta. Now, fill the values of alpha plus beta equals to minus 3 and alpha beta equals to 6. Then, after solving this, our answer is minus 1 upon 2. So, this is the related example to the symmetric function of roots. Now, students, you are able to do related sums of this topic. Before starting the worksheets given in SNAP homework, you must go through the links guided in the SNAP homework. Thank you and have a nice day.